This album is for men only. Fellas, I'm on your side this time. 'Cause I realize all the hell you've been catching recently. You've lost your job. Your woman is the only one in the house working. She comes in at night too tired to make love to you like you used to do. And when you speak on the subject, you get cursed at. And you just feel like throwing up both hands and saying to hell with it all. I understand that. But your woman is catching hell too. It ain't easy having to go out, work hard all day, coming home tired as all hell, to discover, by the way, that now you have been watching soap operas all day.
This is it!
There are beer cans from one end of the house to the other one. There are your funky clothes from one end of the house to the other one.
This is it!
There are ashes in every ashtray and beer can in the house.
This is it!
The cleanest thing in the house is the refrigerator.
This is it!
Which, of course, you want her to perform some kind of miracle and invent something in there immediately because you are hungry. Now all of this other stuff has been happening because this is not a man's job.
This is it.
However,
this is it.
The grass is up to the windows.
This is it.
The toilet tank still does not flush.
This is it.
You did not find a job today because it was beneath you. While your woman can't get beneath you.
This is it!
Because you have this problem in relating in the bedroom these days.
This is it!
You say your woman wants to wear the pants in the house.
This is it!
Now she cannot get in the pants if someone else is already in them. So if she's wearing the pants in the house, evidently, you weren't.
This is it.
However, you do have the winning situation.
This is it.
You are carrying around the almighty club.
This is it.
We cannot make it without the club. Can
it.
You find a way to bring the club with you to the bedroom?
This is it.
Instead of these wet noodles you've been bringing us that should have been left in the kitchen. I say piss on him who comes along. Women are tired of going to bed at night looking at the back of your head. And I know what I'm talking about because I've been through this shit myself. In fact, there's been times in my life I've been survive. Now I'm not so sure that you're waiting to hear one good reason to try. Boy, what more can I say? What's left to provide?
Back to the counter.
is here, the moment is now, about to decide. Let us believe, don't leave us behind, but keep us near in your heart. And know whatever you do, we're here by your side. Give us some real good lovin'.